annual sales of 1,000 billion euros that could create up to 2 million direct jobs. The global prospects for nanotechnology should be making those headline figures by the 2010-2015 timeline. The potential is tremendous, and businesses are banking on it to come up with future innovation vectors in key strategic areas such as health, the environment, energy, information technologies, cosmetics, textiles, and materials. That's why Micronora opened its doors to nanotechnology and organized a specific pavilion for this area of activity for the last three events. Many companies, ranging from big groups to startup, have already exhibited with us. To mention just a few of them, we can cite Arkema, Saint-Gobain, Alcatel-Adixen, CSM Instruments, Axis Technologies, Vico Instruments, Cedra Technologies, Lovalite, Idil Fibre Optique, PI Ceramic, etc.
I think Micronora, it's now my third time I'm here, and I think it's going more and more professional. And that's also what I have been going through the different booths there, that people are saying that, let's say, more and more professionals are going around. So they seem to be quite satisfied, and so am I. And also you have at the moment there very interesting this nanotechnology area, which is, I think it's growing all the time. Even it's called nano, but it's growing all the time. I have been very good contacts here today and hopefully also tomorrow.
Conferences and European technology brokerage events organized by the Enterprise Europe Network come to complete the micro-nano offer. Check out our website for more details.